Primetime News at 9 is the only newscast in primetime locally produced in the Wiregrass.
Your home for the most local news.
News stories affecting you and your family from your hometown news leader.
On Saturday, we told you how authorities were able to find Eileen Lander.
House fire we told you about on Friday has been ruled an arson.
WTBY3 Primetime News at 9. To find out where you can watch WTBY3 and Primetime News at 9, go to WTBY.com.